Welcome to Ayurveda Smart E-Classes. Charaka Samhita Shariyasthana. For any doubt, you can just go through this block. Chapter 5 Purusha Vijaya Sharira, Detailed Study of Holistic Human Being, Part 2. Moksha, Salvation and Ways and Means of Attaining It. Nivritti Rabha Vargaha, Tat Param Prashantam Tad Aksharam, Tat Brahma Sa Mokshaha. Disinclination or detachment from worldly affairs is abhavarga. It is the para, supreme, prashanta, serene, akshara, immutable, brahma, super consciousness and moksha, emancipation. Tatra, mumukshunam, udayanani, vyakyasyamaha. We shall now describe the path and means for attaining moksha or emancipation. One who sees defect of the world and its desire of attaining salvation should do the following. तत्र लोकदोष दर्शिनो मुमुक्षुरादिदा एव आचार्य अभिगमम् सबमिट टू टीचर और प्रिसेप्टर हु कैन इंपार्ट इंस्ट्रक्शन फॉर अटेनिंग सल्वेशन तस्य उपदेश अनुष्ठानम् पुट दोस इंस्ट्रक्शन टू प्रैक्टिस अग्निरेव उपचर्य टेंड टू एक्सक्लूसिव सर्विस टू सेरेमोनियल फायर धर्मशास्त्र अनुगमनम् स्टडी द सैक्रेड रिलीजियस स्क्रिप्चर तथार्थ अवबोधः अंडरस्टैंड द मीनिंग ऑफ सच स्क्रिप्चर तेन अवष्टम्भः Impart the teachings in those scripture. Tatra yada optaha kriyaha. Mold one's conduct as prescribed therein. Sadha ubasanam. Seek the company of like-minded individual and say. Asadam parivarchanam. Asanga adi durjanena. Avoid the company of wicked. Satyam sarva bhuda. Hidam aparusham. Anadikale pariksha vajanam. Speak statement that are true. Satyam. Useful for all creature. Sarva bhuda hidam. And gentle, aparusham. Such statement should be made after proper examination at appropriate time. Pariksha. Sarva pranishu cha atmani eva veksha. You all creature as if they are like him. Sarva, sama, smarana, asankalpa, anama, prarthana, anabhibhashanam, chastrina. Lead life as a celibate, avoiding all contact including Remembering, smarana, thinking, sankalpa, questing, and discourse with the opposite sex. Abhibhashanam, strena. Sarva parigraha tyaga. Renounce all worldly acquisition. Retain only the following to sustain one's life as seeker of salvation. Kaubinam prachadanartham, kaubina loincloth. Dhaduraga nisvanam, okra saffron colored dress. Kanda Sivana Hedoho, Suja Pippalagam. A needle case for mending clothing. Shauja Ghanado, Jala Kundaliga, a water pot for cleansing. Danda Dharana, medical stuff. Baiksha, Baiksha, Chayartham, Patra, a bowl to collect alms. Prana Dharanartham, Ega Kalam, Agramyo, Yadoba Banno, Abhyavaharaha. Meal only once a day, consisting of wild grains. If possible, To sustain one's life. Sramaba Nayanartham, Shirna Shushka, Parna, Trinaha, Taranobadhana. In case of fatigue, Srama shall take rest on bed made of dry leaves, grass, Trina, etc. Dhyana Hedoho Kaya Nibandhana. Kaya Nibandhana, wooden resting plank or arm rest for aiding meditation. Dhyana. Vaneshu Niketa Vasaha. Staying lonely in forest. Tandra Nidra Alasyadi Karma Varjanam. Avoid drowsiness, Tandra, Nidra, sleep, Alasya, lassitude, etc. Indriyarteshu Anuragho Padaba Nigraha. Avoiding attachment of hatred towards sensory object, Indriyartha. Supta Stida Gada Prekshida Hara Vihara Pratyanga Cheshtadi Keshu Arambeshu Smriti Purvika Pravarti. Introspect while sleeping. Nidra, Supti, seeing, eating, moving one's limb, etc. Satkaraha, Studigarha, Vamana, Kshamatva. Maintain equanimity and serenity when being praised or insulted, haunted or criticized. Kshut Pipasa, Ayasa, Srama, Shida, Ushna, Vada, Varsha, Sukha, Dukkha, Samsparsha, Sahatva. Tolerate hunger, Kshut Pipasa, thirst, physical stress, Ayasa, Cold heat, Shida Ushna, wind rains vada varsha happiness sukha misery dukkha sensory contact sparsha sahatva shoga dainya mano dvega madanoba raga irsha baya krodhadi bihi asanchalan we are affected by sorrow shoga dainya dejection ego mana vanity udvega greed loba attachment raga irsha envy baya fear anger krodha etc ahankaradi ahankaradishu upasarga sapnya regard ego ahankara as a root cause of all suffering loga purusha yoho sargadi samanya vekshanam observe the similarity between manifestation etc of man and universe loga and purusha karya kaladi aya bhayam be afraid of procrastination in performing this duty to attain salvation yogarambe sadatam anirveda never lose one's inclination to performing yogic practice sattva utsaha be enthusiastic in frame of mind abhavargaya di dhriti smriti phaladanam intellect di dhriti restraint memory smriti should be empowered to attain emancipation moksha नियमनम अनिंद्रियाणाम छेदसी छेदस आत्मनि आत्मनश्च रिस्ट्रेंट सेंस ऑर्गन ऑफ माइंड छेदसी माइंड बाय सॉल्व आत्मनि एंड सॉल्व बाय इटसेल्फ आत्मनश्च धातु भेदेन शरीर अवयव असंख्यानाम अभिक्षण कॉन्स्टेंटली द बॉडी कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट शरीर अवयव बाय नोइंग बेसिक एलिमेंट धातु भेद एंड थिंक इट इज जस्ट ए मैटर सर्व कारणम अव दुःखम अस्वम anityam idi abhyobhagamah realize that all worldly objects are painful dukkha transient and not eternal anityam sarva pravrtishu avagha sapnya sarva sanyase sugam idi abhiniveshah regard all activity sarva pravrti as cause of evil and renunciation of all thing is true happiness sugam एष मार्गो अपवर्गाय अधो अन्यथा बध्यते इति उदयनानि व्याख्यातानि दिस इज द पार्ट टू अटेन सल्वेशन एल्स वन फाइंड्स हिमसेल्फ इन बॉन्डेज भवन्ति च अत्र तस् इट इज सेड एदेहि अविमलं सत्वं शुद्धि उपायैहि विशुद्ध्यति मृज्यमान इव आदर्श तैल चयलक चादिभिः बाय दिस प्यूरिफाइंग फैक्टर The vitiated mind gets purified like a mirror is cleansed with the help of brush and cleansing solution etc. Graha ambuda raja dhuma niharehi rasama vradam yatha arka mandalam bhadi bhadi satvam tadha amalam Thus the purified mind shine like the sun's orb that has emerged out of an eclipse graha ambuda cloud raja dust dhuma smoke and nihara fog ज्वलन्ति आत्मनि समृद्धं तत् सत्त्वं संवृधायने शुद्धः स्थिरः प्रसन्ना अर्चिदीपो दीपाशये यथा द माइंड सत्त्वं फोकस्ड ऑन सोल विद इट्स मूवमेंट ऑब्स्क्योर शुद्धः प्योर एंड स्थिरः स्टेबल शाइन एज द लैंप दीपम शाइन्स विद स्टडी एंड ल्यूमिनस ब्राइट फ्लेम इन ए लैंप केस प्रसन्ना अर्चिदीपो दीपाशये यथा शुद्ध सत्वस्य या शुद्ध सत्य बुद्धि ही प्रवर्तते यया भिनत्ति अधिबलम महामोहमयम तमः द प्योर शुद्ध एंड सत्य बुद्धि ट्रू विजडम दैट ओरिजिनेट फ्रॉम ए प्योर माइंड शुद्ध सत्वस्य डिस्पेल द एक्सेसिवली थिक डार्कनेस ऑफ इल्यूशन कॉज्ड बाय इग्नोरेंस भिनत्ति अधिबलम महामोहमयम तमः सर्वभाव स्वभावज्ञो यया भवति निस्पृह योगम यया साधयदे सांख्यः संपद्यदे यया आफ्टर दिस वन रियलाइज द ट्रू नेचर ऑफ ऑल बीइंग्स व्हिच ब्रिंग्स अबाउट डिटैचमेंट टू थिंग्स दैट इज वन बिकम डिजायरलेस लीडिंग टू अटेनमेंट ऑफ योगिक पावर एंड एक्कम्प्लिशमेंट ऑफ सांख्य नॉलेज ऑफ ऑल कैटेगरी यया न उपैति अहंकारं न उपास्ते कारणं यया यया न आलंभते किंचित् सर्वं sannyasya de yaya this realization make the individual wise freeing him from ego ahankaram leading to freedom from vanity and detachment from cause of misery such a person does not hold anything but renounces everything यादि ब्रह्मा यया नित्यम अजरम शांतम अव्ययम विद्या सिद्धि आदि मदि मेधा प्रज्ञा ज्ञानम च स मद। ब्रह्म एटर्नल नित्य इम्यूटेबल अजरम ट्रांग्विल शांतम एंड अव्ययम इंडिस्ट्रक्टेबल इज दस अटेन एंड इज द अल्टीमेट विजडम महत्तत्वम आल्सो नोन एज विद्या सिद्धि मदि मेधा प्रज्ञा एंड ज्ञानम। Mahatattvam is also known as Vidya, Siddhi, Madhi, Medha, Prajna and Jnana. Identification of Purusha with Loka, the effect. Loge vidadam atmanam, logam cha atmani pasyadaha, paravara drishaha, shandihi, jnana moolana nashyati. If one perceives himself as extended across entire universe and vice versa, he is said to possess transcendental and only vision, and his serenity of mind based on this wisdom never fades away. Pashyatah sarva bhavan hi sarva avasthasu sarvada brahma bhudasya samyogo na shuddhasya upapadyate. When a person realizes the presence of everything in all situations, he becomes one with Brahma, the pure. He no longer has any connection with the force of attachment, which are the cause of misery. Liberation from bondage or mukta. Na atmanaha karana bhava lingam abhi ubalabhyade sa sarva karana yogan mukta iti abhidiyade. At this stage, even the sense of self, atmana, cannot be found, because once there is detachment from all sensory organ, one is said to be emancipated or mukta. Synonyms of shanti or moksha, liberation. Vibhavam virajaha shantam, parama ksharam aksharam avyayam, amrutam brahma nirvanam, paryayaihi shanti ruchyate. Shanti or moksha synonyms follow: vibhava, viraja, shanta, para, akshara, avyaya, amrutam, brahma nirvanam. सौम्य विज्ञानम यज्ञात्वा मुक्त संशयाः मुनयः प्रशमं जृत् मुर्वीदं अहो रजः स्पृहाः। ओ जेंटल वन, दिस इज द नॉलेज दैट व्हेन एक्वायर्ड बाय सेजेस फ्री फ्रॉम ऑल स्केप्टिसिज्म मुक्त संशयाः व्हाइल लिबरेटिंग देम फ्रॉम मोहा रजस लीडिंग देम टू स्टेट ऑफ प्रशम दैट इज सल्वेशन। समरे तत्र श्लोकौ सप्रयोजनम उद्दिष्टम लोकस्य पुरुषस्य च सामान्यम मूलम उत्पत्तौ निवृत्तौ मार्ग एव च शुद्ध सत्व समाधानम सत्य बुद्धिश्च नैष्टिकि विजये पुरुषस्य उक्ता निष्ठा च परम ऋषिणा। टू समराइज दिस चैप्टर पुरुष विजय शरीर द सेज हैज एक्सप्लेन the similarity between universe and individual along with the purpose of such knowledge, cause of utpatti and means for release of soul, concentration of pure mind and true knowledge leading to final cause salvation or mukti, concept of nishta, all these concepts have been elaborated by the great sage in this chapter. Thank you for watching our video. Please like our channel Ayurveda Smart E-Classes. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe our YouTube channel for more update. Also, you can post your doubts in the comment section for more clarification. All the links are given below the video. Thank you.